In this video, we're going to talk about Telos, which is the world's fastest layer one blockchain and is one of my hottest picks for the crypto bull market going forward. Nothing I say on this channel is financial advice. Let's dive into it, guys. So first of all, jumping across to Telos, guys, which is linked down below in the description. So make sure you go and check it out after this video, and I'm pretty sure you're going to want to. The world's fastest EVM, Ethereum virtual machine. Basically, this takes what Ethereum does and completely revamps it and upgrades it way beyond anything that Ethereum is capable of. It's preparing the world for a better Web3 experience. Most people don't even know what Web3 is or what it has to offer, but the same was probably true of a Web2 back in the day. And this company is positioning themselves to take over the Web3 space. So you can only imagine the prospect of this as a potential investment going forward. Let's dive into it more. So basically, they're making things faster, more cost effective, greener, as well as being more honest. All things that we want to hear. You can see that they can handle up to 10,000 transactions per second and 0.5 seconds per block. This is insanely fast when you compare it with other ones, and we're going to have a look at that in just a moment. There's no gas fees. This is also extremely important because Ethereum, etc., has been very expensive. Previously, when using things like NFT transactions, it's decentralized. Block producers are located around the world, so no one has sole control of the whole network. There's no front running, so basically the transactions are processed in the order at which they come in. You can't outbid other people, keeping gas fees minimal. Eco-friendly, the most efficient blockchain ever, and community governed, also using governance tokens. It's available for trading and swapping on various different platforms. Recently, it's been put onto ApeSwap. I'm going to talk about something you can do over on ApeSwap as well. They've invested a huge amount of their money into building an extremely powerful ecosystem where they've had tons and tons of people reaching out to them to build platforms on their blockchain. Smart contracts they support. You can see they use Solidity and Viper, Telos EVM, as well as Telos Native. Telos EVM is the first compatible blockchain built on the EOSIO. Coming down below, you can see what is being built at the moment on this particular platform. You got things like Robinos, which is a tokenized prediction platform. You've got OmniDex, which is a decentralized trading platform. You've also got things like Tofu NFT, an NFT marketplace, SushiSwap. Basically, the list is endless. Tons of different things that can be built on this platform. There's no limitation at all. And what's very exciting, I was just mentioning too, is when you compare this blockchain to all the others that are running right now. Transactions per second, Telos does 10,000 with Ethereum only doing 20. Energy, 0.0004 compared with Ethereum at 49. Now, Solana obviously has been pretty quick and is actually pretty close to Telos. But Solana is very difficult for developers to build on, whereas Telos is extremely easy. In fact, the easiest for developers to build on. And you can see down below, Solana doesn't have governance engine, doesn't support Solidity, and doesn't support EOSIO. Whereas Telos supports all of these things. If you want to get started on that, guys, just come across to the link in the description. You can then follow the guidelines in order to set up your MetaMask if you haven't already done that, and how you can go ahead and get yourself Telos tokens. If we come across to the news section, guys, you can find out something happening over on ApeSwap. Now, obviously, ApeSwap took the world by storm last year as it completely exploded onto the scene. And through ApeSwap, we can see that you can stake Telos. Here you can see an example APR of 216%, which is obviously insane, but there is risks involved with staking, so make sure you go and read all the fine print before you go and stake tokens. But looking at where we are positioned in the crypto markets right now, Telos is like the number 350th crypto market on today's rankings, and it has currently a market cap around $53 million. But potentially we can see insane growth moving into the crypto market. You might see Bitcoin, etc., doing a 2 or 3x, but market cap coins like this are more likely to see 20, 30, maybe even a 50x in comparison. And if you're also earning an APR on top of those tokens of 216%, then you can understand that maybe just a few hundred dollars or something like that can gain you an insane return later down the line. Now, that's not financial advice. I'm just looking at the potential of projects like this and what I've seen happening in a previous market cycle. So always go away and do your own research, but this is very exciting, guys. Now, as well, if you scroll through all of the news and stuff, guys, you will see that there is a huge amount of focus on growth of the ecosystem going on. Obviously, you've got lots of exchanges and lots of different dApps being built onto the platform all the time. And all of those dApps are basically guiding people towards Telos through their own marketing, etc. So you can understand the potential for growth that Telos is currently demonstrating. And if we come down through, there's tons and tons of further stories, various contests, various other things going on that are telling me that this is definitely something that you want to watch moving into the crypto bull market. And if you think that after the end of FTX and all of that, the cryptocurrency is dead, well, guys, I think you'll be very surprised in a few months or so when crypto starts to turn around and the bull market starts to push. This week, we've got news on the US dollar about interest rates. And if we start to see the US dollar continue to creep lower down, then you're going to see everything that is running against the US dollar, for example, Bitcoin, Ethereum, start to move up again. Once you start getting that interest in the bigger crypto market coins, then all of the altcoins will start to see insane growth as well. So you can expect to see Bitcoin, Ethereum pushing first, and then the smaller cap altcoins growing behind it. If you think about Ethereum in comparison to Telos as an investment, we've got Ethereum with a market cap of a few hundred billion dollars in comparison to this with $50 million. To see a 10% growth from Telos, it's only going to go up $5 million in market cap, whereas things like Ethereum and Bitcoin need hundreds of millions, if not billions, to see percentages like 10%, 20% growth in their market caps. Also things like NFTs, etc., currently minting on Telos. So there's lots of exciting stuff going on. And how you can keep up to date with all of this is by heading across to the Telos Twitter, which again, guys, is linked down below in the description. Make sure you give them a follow. And then you can see down below, every time they're kind of releasing a little bit of news, they're keeping an update going, then you can keep up to date with everything that's happening. Sometimes they'll do airdrops where you can get yourself some free tokens. But most importantly, you can keep up to date with everything that's happening, such as here where you can earn up to 12% APY on OmniDex. They're letting you know about all the different partners, etc., who are starting to grow into this platform. So in summary, Telos is the world's fastest, most efficient, and cheapest blockchain, layer one blockchain anywhere in crypto. In my opinion, it's one of the hottest cryptocurrencies to watch, given that it's currently way undervalued with a small market cap, approaching into a new crypto bull market, which we know is just around the corner. Once that crypto bull market starts, these smaller altcoins, etc., will start to really explode, and particularly Telos, because it's such a useful thing. It's helping the world of Web3 grow, and Web3, as we know, is going to take the world by storm. I hope you enjoyed that video, guys. If you did, make sure you smash the thumbs up button down below. And if you want to learn more about crypto, NFTs, Web3, and so much more, then hit that subscribe button, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.